strong. Dog, she got me. Got me doing things I'll never do. If you ain't been, I'm telling you.
Hi y'all, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Abby, and today I'm doing a bag review for this bag right here. This is the Coach Crossbody Klare bag in the color block style. For this video, I'm going to start off with an unboxing, give some description about the specs of the bag, followed by what fits in the bag, and finally ending with my review. Okay, so let's start with the unboxing. Let's roll a little clip. You guys will see a cutaway screen of me showing you the unboxing of this bag. I purchased this bag from coach.com. I ordered it on like a Saturday and it came like that following Wednesday. The bag retails for $300. That's the comparable value, but it's typically constantly on sale for 50% off at $175. I had like a first time Coach outlet buying coupon, so I got 15% off. So I paid $148 for this bag here. Additionally, let's get into the specs of the bag. So this bag is a leather cross grain bag. It has a clasp close. It's like this light nude color on top, a cream color here, black here, then it has a darker brown here, and then black on the backside. It has gold hardware, and the strap is a mixture of like leather and then also chain, and the strap is like adjustable, so you can wear it crossbody and long, you can wear it double short like this. Etc. This chain length is 22 inches. The bag is 8 and a half inches long, 6 and a quarter inches high, and 2/3 wide. So, but since it's stuffed, it's wider than it typically is. So it's leather, cross grain leather on the outside, and then it's like a fabric on the inside. It's kind of like a suede material on the inside, and it's also in like this nude color on the inside. And it has multiple different compartments. So it's like one compartment here, so this is the second compartment, zipper, and then another compartment here. So it's like four compartments on the inside, and then a pocket on the back side. And it also comes with like the, I don't want to say it's like some cards and some, just like some cards and some paper documents on the inside of the pocket. So yes, this bag, as you can see here, is the clasp closure, and then there, it's sealed. This bag does not come with a dust box or a dust bag. I wouldn't say this is designer. It's more contemporary, so I guess this is like the in-between step from like maybe like fast fashion, no brand, contemporary, and then designer, and then upper echelons of designer. So after that, let's get into what fits in this bag. So this bag is really, really stuffed. I like putting my cell phone on the back side because there's a back pocket. So my cell phone just goes right back here, and this fits smoothly. And then open it up. I have mine really quite stuffed. I've got a Band-Aid just in case, you know, you never know when you need a Band-Aid. I've got some lip gloss. I stay lip gloss down. I have a face mask. I have some perfume, and this is the Seven Virtues perfume in the scent. It's like the vanilla scent. Let's see if it has it on here. Oh, Vanilla Woods. And so this is like a rollerball that I keep in my bag. I keep some raw almonds. Sometimes I get hungry on the go. This is like a healthy snack that doesn't like expire quickly. Almonds and stuff are good for you. It's just I'm never craving these, so I have to be really hungry to eat these. I have a spoon because I went to a baby shower recently. This is one of the games. It was like who could eat apple baby food the fastest. I didn't win, but I kept the spoon because I thought it would be a fun memento. Face mask, hand sanitizer in my bag. I have a mirror from when Sephora used to give out some mirrors with their gift cards. Back when they, you know, a little bit more luxe with their gift cards. Now they just, I think they give out a phone. Like a phone wallet that you stick onto the back of your phone for a card holder. And then I have this wallet. And this wallet is like quite big for this bag. I personally feel like, I mean, it fits in the bag well, but I feel like this bag serves better for like a smaller wallet or like a card holder. So this needs to be swapped out for something else. I have my AirPods. These fit in the bag. This is just AirPods with a case that I got from Target, and I love how the gold hardware matches with this. I can fit some sunglasses in here, and so these are just some sunnies I got from Lulu's. And then finally, I can also fit some lotion in here. This is the Flamingo Daily Moisturizing Lotion. This is really good. I have some in my desk. I like this lotion. It works pretty good. So I've gone over the bag as in what fits in the bag. It's kind of stuffed now, but that's what fits in the bag. Now it's time to get into my review. So let's give my review. I really like this bag. I think this is a great fall bag to get for your fashionistas in your lives, the people in your life who like bags. I think this is also a great price point, and I think the quality of the bag is good. Design wise, I really like the color. I like the metal and the hardware. I don't love how this tan, like this nude, is different than this one. And like, as you can see, this blazer I'm wearing right now, this is like a caramel blazer. And I just feel like all this, it kind of goes, but it semi-clashes. And so I kind of wish it was just like, it was three colors instead of four. So either this color here was here on the front, or this color was here on the sides. And also like how this is like a nudie brown again, I kind of wish it was more of this color on the bag than these multiple different colors. Another thing that's design wise is I really like this. I think it makes it look super luxe, this little chain thing, but it does come off because this keychain thing has some weight to it, and this, it just like sometimes does come off. So that's something worth mentioning, that you might eventually have to take this off and put it on the side and not like have it on your bag on the go, because it could like eventually fall off. The other thing I would say is when the bag is stuffed, this clasp, it for the most part closes well, but I'm almost afraid that over time that this flap here is going to bend. I wish there was like some more boning to it. I feel like that's going to be like the first sign of wear, is going to be this here. It's going to, the flap is going to get a little bit deformed. Overall, I do like I feel like my bag is pretty secure. I personally like wearing it double like this. And so that means I have to open the bag to get into it, but that's fine by me. I also, just another side note thing, I don't think the bag looks that great half open. I think it always looks best closed, like anytime you're traveling with, this isn't like your open bag type, this is an open bag girl, you know, she needs to be closed off. This is an introverted bag, in my opinion. She's not all out in the open. She's not extroverted. So I think the bag looks better closed, like that. I love this back pocket. I think it's super convenient, and it gets the job done. And this is going to be like my fall bag. I suggest for people who are considering getting this bag, get the bag. I think it's going to be good quality. I like that it's leather. I think it's going to last a decent amount of time. It fits the staples needed. You may have to like swap out your wallets and to something smaller. And while sunglasses do fit, I wouldn't think like a sunglass case with this would fit in the long term. So this is your essentials type of bag. But I would recommend this. This would be a great holiday gift. Yes, so I, so far, so good. Coach is stepping it up in a big, bold way. So thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. I hope you enjoy. Do you have any bag purchases that you've made as of late? Please let me know down below in the comments. And y'all take care. Ta-ta.